Okay, well, now we've got the gain turned up a little bit, and I also moved the audio slider to the right some. So hopefully I'm gonna get better levels compared to the recording I did before. So let's see how that goes.